Hello and welcome to Billie the Collector UCO edition. UCO stands for Unidentified Collectible Object, and thus I'm playing games with no preparation in a longer format. This is a series for newer games, and I don't want to spoil myself by researching said game. There is no sidebar, but a working space to jot down my collectibles. The third UCO game is home. Yeah, we just restart power in here. Was that what the achievement was called? And apparently there's an orb thing over there. And I guess those Vista points don't disappear all that often, or at all. There it is. It's just a normal orb pillar. Check that off or add it up. I mean, no, not 111. Anything else? Well, that Vista point over there, but I guess that one didn't disappear. Maybe we can get this one again. Maybe it will disappear. Here is it. It's the same as down below, but I guess the view is different. Alright, is it gone? No. Guess that one doesn't disappear. Which is odd, but not something to worry about, I think. It's this way, right? Or not? Maybe it's the way up. There's also a dash here. Where does that lead? Oh, that is the way to go, I think. Oh, no, no, no. I didn't get that close. Come on. Was a cheap death. Oh. Oh, I'm just seeing that you don't get audio from the game. Let me fix that. I hope. Yeah, that's better. Which I just had to confirm the output. Luckily you heard me, right? This is where I died. Do I have to do this one? No, I guess I'm dying if I get too close. Right up first. Oh, that's also on. What? Maybe I have to? Maybe it disables it. It's no. What do you want me to do, game? Do something here. No, it just leads to here. Can disable it here, right? No. Ow, come on, babe. A lot of cheap debt with the electricity here. And now I... Can I disable that one, or can I push it? Nope. I have a shield, but... else up here? No? Just no way to progress. Or am I forgetting something obvious? Do I need the platform here? Could be. Maybe that will do something. Yeah. Guess it's quicker. You don't lose anything with that, though. Already got that one. Alright. Oh. Can block those. Oh, magic. Gotcha. Well, did anything back then. Let's get that platform. There's hope we can go over the bridge. It can. Maybe it'll shut off that electricity. Can't see exactly what it is yet. I guess the electricity is off. Yeah, that's better. Punch plate there. Ooh, that's heavy. Oh. Maybe I didn't press it the right way. Or... which way should it go? See what this way does. No, not open. I guess this way is correct, all the way here. Maybe it makes a sound when it's in the correct position. Because I can't see it. No sound. Well, it made it sound there, but... there. No. Completely no. No, that's the inner one. I guess it's not the sound. Alright, guess we're trial erroring it. There's an... Another blue one is in front. Maybe that's it. No, I guess. Weird puzzle. Now we're going down. Bye bye platform. I guess it's lit up now. I can go back up here. Also not here. So where am I going? Oh, I guess we're going back. Sure. It's only half the way, there's a teleporter. Buzz off. More. Can't just ignore them, apparently. Right. Yeah, it's up here. It's the only one I can go to. Might as well do some upgrading while we're here. Maybe something changed. Doesn't seem like it. I don't have costumes, right? What seems good? Punch upgrade? That does seem good. I'm not gonna do the sprite cloak. I can do it either. Rolling dodge, that all seems good. Do we have enough for all of them? 120, 160. Missing 5. I guess the punch damage is good. And do I want a sprint attack or rolling dodge? I guess rolling dodge. So that's 2 more abilities. We don't have a sword upgrade yet, but I can deposit the piece I do have in it. There. Dodge. Yeah, I guess it's improved. I don't notice anything different. Maybe it's further. Oh. Hi, guy. Yeah. I don't know what you're saying. Mm. Guess I should follow you. Did I went here? Yeah, I guess I did. I guess I fell. But I'm sensing some secrets with that dash pad. Oh, haven't been here yet. Buzz off. Ow. Give me health. Another pillar. Of green orbs? Yep. Am I stuck here? Big boys. Yeah, little boy, come on. I want to defeat you first. Guess not. Two of them. One. Haha. It's a twofer. More things here? No. No. Where am I? That's a thing. Magic point. I can't jump this. So, but I can jump this one, dude. Anything over here? No. Yeah. Secret? Or just the way? Just the way. Try exploring more up. This also seems like a way to go. Do this one first. This does seem mirror hidden and scream secret. Secret orbs. And a warrior. Yeah, stand off. Oh, it hit me. Why it hit me? You're annoying. Stupid shields. Now I have no health. Anything health in here? Ah, got him. Phew. That was scary. Full health again. More down. Sword. It does fit. I want a bag. Nice. Some kind of dungeon? Well, there's nothing in there. Archive Exodus. Whoa. What does that do? Is it a collectible? Something to do? Nothing seems to happen, but... No. Okay. I did a thing. Something changed on the map? I guess there's an drawing for it. An icon. Oh, it's back. Yeah, no. Bye. Oh yeah, I wanted to downgrade a bit with my video, which I can do here. Fine. I'll leave it like that. Maybe next time. It's going to the right way now. And the right way. Hopefully I can jump that. I can. Oh, checkpoint. And teleporter? Yeah. Since I did go over a weird way, check out the right way. Not using that transporter or dash pad. But before that, I have some more orbs, so I can buy that other upgrade I wanted. Yeah, the sword thrust sprinting attack. So another ability. And how do you use it? How do I sprint? Can I sprint? Oh, hold. No. Doesn't give me a button prompts. Alright. Now not go here. But follow the dude. Yeah, follow the dude, but just follow the dude. And go up here now. What's over here? Block. Because this does lead here. This leads all the way over here. Where am I wanting to go? Don't I have an objective? For now, let's follow my big dude. Over there. Yeah, now I have an objective. Okay, it's not that far. That's a better shortcut. Another vista. Yep, that's enough. Is this one also on the map still? I guess. Alright, I totally just left at the same place. Cool. Guess I didn't need you, big dude. Come on, grab on. Yeah, the platformer is a little bit finicky. Most of the time it works, but the other times. Dude. Down. Okay, timing. Not that hard. Ow. Just for getting close. No! Stupid vines! This is a weird place. Guess I am almost there. How did I miss the jump? Can I activate that? Or explore a little further and get some help? There's the magic one. Thank you. Now we have three. Anything else on the map? Except like a half moon over there. Guess not. Can I activate this one? Which is the way back? Right? Yeah. There's an orb, I want it. Or a pillar. Likely. What's in it? I don't know yet. Fine. Can't jump up here. But I can do this one. Up and around. Ready? Orbs are schematic. It's orbs. Can't go back up there. Ow. Or I can go down here. It does seem like secret. Many dudes. Dude, I'm stuck. And now I fell down. Good job. Work it back again. Right. Over here. Nope. Yeah, that's better. Stay away from the edges. Oh, this big one. I missed. They're not that difficult. There's no health here. Yay! Ow. I'm back up here. Where does that lead? Back to our entrance. Guess now go the intended way. However, is the intended way to activate that one or explore here? Too much to explore here. So activating the button, it is. Button. To work on my pronunciation. Well, you're awake now. And you guys are also. I missed. That's it? I guess. Oh, another one. Two more. Can I jump that? I can. Other timed also. But that's not particularly a little bit closer. All the way closer. Also have more time. Made it. A big chain. So one over there. Brings the ladder to there. Easier way up. Still not activated? This one. This one. for the entire place. And in turn I can... Oh. Change your walkway. There's just two ways we can go. Multiple ways, I guess. Let's get that orb first. Or pillar orbs. Not this one. Is it this one? Kinda. Let's just go all the way. Jump this. Take a bit of a leap. Can't. Well, maybe I can, but I just didn't time it right. Stupid vines. Should be able to jump that, right? Yeah. Orbs. Now we can go here. I mean, now we can go here. It's loose, but not gone. Is that all we can do? Guess we're taking the other way. Bring it all the way back. Dude, fines. Oh, and that's sick. It went over here. Anything I missed? Nope. No, go away. We're losing this one now. Ah, the one in the middle lit up. Not lighted. Yes. Oh. Lifting the outer rim. Another layer, and another layer. Now we can go down. Is this not a Gent A? That was not my big dude. Guess there are others. That's a long way down. Alright, in this dungeon there are four things. I guess it's one magic piece and three orbs, which may or not may have been a vista point. And we did miss some things in the last dungeon, but we'll get to that at the end. This one, or I think that's too far to jump. This one, slot it in. See, it was too far to jump. Anything else change? Only those pillars. Can I do something with them? Guess not. We'll leave them be. Something's rising. Yeah, we're not going this way. Guess we're dashing. All the way over there. Not do this one. Guess I have to power it first. Is there something down there? Can jump that right? Come on. I said I can jump that right. Well, guess we're not going this way. So I guess you had to fall in there to get up here. But I was hesitant, or rather too smart. This can be slotted in. Check out. No idea where I'm going. Guess I couldn't have slotted it in yet. Wasn't aligned yet. Guess. There isn't one at this side. Is the one then? Oh, the other one was already there and was turned around. Sorry, I had an itch. It's way too dark. Oh, just activated. Wait, did we go down or that did that pillar go up? No. Although? Are we already here? Can't remember. I guess this one doesn't lead anywhere yet. Check down. Was that too high a jump? Okay. Oh, no, we went down here. I remember. Something else is rising. Piece of overworld, I guess. Those are totally trees. Oh, these were, that was the, that's why, how I got there. Oh, yep, oh. Go. Okay, rotating platform. Okay, be careful here. What? That was way too fast. Just in time. I don't have a sprint button, do I? Oh, dash. I don't think that will make it. Maybe I have to... No, come on, why did you go up again? Wow, that timing. It's brutal. No, don't go back up. I wasn't pressing anything. This isn't the intended way. Well, it's only way. Missing anything? Don't have time abilities. No, don't go back up. Can I just... go down here and... No, you're going back up immediately. That doesn't help me. I thought you could scoot over, but no. Maybe that is faster? I guess. Sure. Two ways. Picking this one. Dude, why? But that doesn't go down. Can go here. Did found a pillar. Can do anything with it. Whoa, no, I don't want to go there yet. Oh, I wanted to jump there. No, not that, but... all the way back here. This is an annoying dungeon. Especially this piece of... Alright, I go here. When that thing comes. And when it goes past, jump to this side. There. That's what I wanted to do. That leads me to a vista point. See, that's a vista point. And also the pillar of orbs. There. So one orb left. And that magic piece. One button prompts. Yeah. X is better. I don't think I can jump that, it's too high. Can I jump back? I can. That's too high for me. What happens when I go down? No, not down. Here. They did save, so. Another vista. Going down? No, other things going up. What? Oh, I need to jump to the other one. Weird elevators. Yeah, piece of land there. Ooh. Checkpoint. Activate this or I don't think there anything is coming here. Did I take? Took something. Going back up. Okay, guess we missed the magic piece. Where are we? All the way over there. Wow. We crossed the land. We have been here. Last episode. Anyway, I can get that beetle, whatever that is. There wasn't really a way to it, right? No. And that orb. So it didn't appear until now. Oh, I haven't activated this one yet. Oh, that's the way back. All the way back at the beginning. Yay. Go down. Guess there's not a way to watch here yet. Is this too high? This is too high. Guess you need to come here from a dash. Can go here, but that's already on top. Activate this now, or no, don't think there's anything else in here. Guess I've done that. Fine, let's activate it. Maybe I diverted the power too early, but it worked. Right? Okay. Does it bring the land from below up? That I saw? Yeah, whoa. A little too high. Going back down. Ooh, enemy. What? Motherland. What are those things? Well, guess the land expanded here. Ah, I want to go that way. Guess we can't. Oh, they're exploding. Can I use that to my advantage in here? Go up there. This one is pain. I need that sword piece for another sword upgrade. Guess we're going up. Follow the broken trees. Maybe defeat you? Get away from me. Boom. Yeah. I want that. More baddies. Ah, shortcut. This is seems important, but maybe isn't. Well, we're on this side now. Betty with the shield. Let's bait him. Yep. One more time. Yep, one more time. Checkpoints. Alright, this way. I don't want to jump down yet. Yeah, that shield is accessible from up there. Hopefully. Because there are... is that purple one in the way? Ah, health! Peace. No, too high. Yeah, in here, here, here. Go around, maybe? No. Maybe jump from that side. I think I went a little too far exploring. What was that? I need to get up here. But how? Maybe through here. Are you friendly? Oh, it's not a butterfly. Guess we're not calling it a beetle anymore, but a butterfly. Seemed kind of like a mechanical beetle. Guess it's a butterfly. That's anything? Everything from here? Kinda thought there was a... Oh no, you can jump here. Can we jump this? Yep. Now turn this around towards the other place. No, just goes down. But now... Then... Towards the other sides. Yeah, and the heart piece is over there. Heart health. Yep, more health. 6. Neat. Not expected. Thing changes. Way down. Now can just walk up. Not going down there. Something change here? I guess not. Still leads to that thing. Can go up here now. Which I technically still already could. Trying this one first. Seems kind of like a mini dungeon. Not a dungeon at all. Another health piece. Magic piece. I want to stay up for a bit. Let's check first if we still got this one. Well, yeah, I got four. So we still got that. Now go here. It's out for those stupid vines. More explodies. That does not harm me. No, it's not exploding. Just to explode? Oh, I guess I did. Spitters! Orb over there. Follow those trees, I guess. But I need to be up there. Checkpoint. In there? Let's open that one up. Can grab these, right? Odd. It is marked on the map, so still need to get that one. Vines. Is that an orb? Yeah. It's not that one. There's nowhere to go. So here. This one's hollow. Teleporter. Okay, don't touch. Fluttering. You seem bad. Oh, spitters. Ow! You attack each other? Aha! Uh-huh. That's one. That's two. Oh, you needed to defeat them. Way of progress. In the name of progress. Yes. Good. Yep. Ow! That landed perfectly on me. I've been down here, but it does seem there's not much to it. Except you. Attack me. Ow! Not hurt me. Yeah, there. That's what I meant. This is a dead end. Pillow of Orbs is all the way down here. Guess that's it for here. There's another pillar over there. Maybe I can get that one. Jump to him. Because it's right. His mouth. Before I deal with that annoying bomb thrower. Health gone. Get. Let's try jumping. Nope, too far. Dude, that was a throw. Try here. Quick, because those are... Nasty. Health? secrets. Piece. Two full magic bars. Right? Yeah. I want that health. Yep. Not going here. Doesn't do me any good. Check down here before I head in. Ow! You're exploding. Life is dead. Well, a lot of can go in here. So I guess the only way is inside. I can't get these two orb pillars yet. Yep, we go inside. Can't upgrade anything, so it doesn't do me anything. In here. Health, peace, and one orb, question mark? First time water? At least I can swim. Didn't know that before. Nothing by the waterfall. Too bad, game. Too bad. Guess we're climbing up here. Getting watched by a tadpole creature. That way or that way. Oh, that's well hidden health. Got the health piece. Shortcut. I want to check in. And another shortcut. All the way down. Ah. thing is going fast. There's that old fellow. Yeah, we're going to something that's not there anymore. Ooh, it's a schematic. Punch slam. Round slam knocks back enemies. No, I missed. Survived the hallway. Yeah, it's a long way up. Jump. And out. So we got everything in here. Ow. Where are we? Oh, there. Yeah, I freed you. You're welcome. Oh, you're helping me? Stab it in the eye. Ew. One of seven what? Purges the land. Guess I'm calling it purging. And the game should name it better, I guess. What's he doing? There are seven pillars. What are you doing? I can't move at all. Did the game break? Can't do anything at all, it only says interact. Unplug my controller. Oh, not better. Well, there it is. Doesn't work. Keyboard does work. So I guess now it's working. Guess I'm going there. Long way. Thank you. Maybe I can do some of the things I missed. Make those two pillars and that sword piece. The pillar was up here, right? Still not. Punch a hole through it. I haven't tried that one. Yeah, that's it. And now for the other one. All the way back. That far. Those weeds are still there. And I fell out. Is that dude gone? No. Still isn't. Doesn't seem like I can interact with that. Oh, I can jump up here. Gonna beat you! There. Here, can I climb that far? No. So I found it, but oh wait. Just jump a few trees. Yeah, got it. Now for that sword piece. Nasty purple things are gone. Can't cross that bridge. Well, bridge branches. Need to go up for that. This way? There's an health over there. I missed a jump. Where am I? I'm not supposed to be here. Right? Oh wait, no. No, it's alright. completely back up, or... all the way back up? Yeah. Better. Here, just a short piece. Now I have three, I can maybe upgrade it. So I should head back towards the forge. Over there. Teleporter, I mean. Which one is highlighted? That one. And there was also that ability I could buy. Don't know how much it costs, but... first, the sword. Curious. Or is it an entirely new sword? I guess. It's only 60, I can buy that. Still 16 slots. Counting on that. Got a little bit time left to explore. Need to go up there, but going here first. Because there was more here. Maybe not a lot, but more is more. That properly. There. Not here, but up here. Right. Or is this the place? No, it is new. It's not a schematic. Dynamo gear. Speeds energy recovery but reduces health. Another one of those. I need to buy that one. Or maybe those are... oh.
what's up here? Butterfly around. Just there. This is a whole new section. I'll leave that one till next time. Guess that's it for this place, I guess. Oh, maybe down here. Haven't been there. That's too high. Again. Oh, all the way back here. Fall that. Now I can go here. Ow. Yeah, explode your buddy. Why don't you? That's one. Come on, attack me. I guess this sword is better. And we gotta help these out of it. And 7 health? Yeah. Neat. Nothing else to do here. That's good, because I was running out of time. Next episode we're gonna explore there, and I guess then heading over here, maybe on the way. Let's head back to a safe station, and I will know it has saved. There, walk here. Right, there's an enemy. I'm gonna close it out over here. Save from him. Right, I wanna thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!